Back to the point. The shot gets knocked down as it's taken by Marinson. Now back in behind the net. Slides off into the corner. Kane could not reach it. Comes to the point. Long shot. Picked away. They score! Deflected in front of the net. It got behind Chad Johnson. We tried to drag it through, but it's broken up and flipped out again as Weber was wise to the move. Kept in there by Foligno. Foligno going to the net. Cuts out in front. Foligno made the save. Olsen holding it in. The shot deflected back in front of the net, and Toronto with a chance to get it out of there, and will with Lupo. He brings it in and takes his shot. That spins wide of the net and is grabbed off the backboards and held by Johnson. Back into the corner again. Buffalo holding it in. Back for Gianta. Gianta leaving it to Eichel. Eichel, top of the circle. Eichel's shot right on again. Brady trying to find the end of the line, and finally he does. By Delorier. There's Delorier trying to cut in. He dropped it back. Kept in the shot right on the rim, right in front of the net. And that's broken up, and now the Leafs attempting to get away. Kolmar off! He saw George is coming just in time.
And when he hits, he goes all fours.
Back to the point. Weber's shot just misses. Rebound. O'Reilly got it in front. Gergensen's ripped it wide, and it goes out of play. Whistled off into the corner. Recovered by Weber. Couldn't get it out, though. The Leafs keep it in. Toronto trying to get a shot on goal, and Johnson flops to make the save. Getting into the corner, and Brady kept in by Buffalo. Evander Kane finally gets one as he rips it home, and it's tied at one. Goes off the glove of Johnson, and now Buffalo trying to come back, but Eichel lost it, and it's shot high and wide over top of the net. And buzzer goes, and this overtime is over, and we're going to a shootout. The first shooter, and Parenteau picks it up at center and comes in on Johnson. Parenteau took the shot and scored. Oh, Ennis makes his way slowly in on goal, swirling around as he moves in. Scores! The slap shot. Boy, you don't see that happen too often. Landlord, Matt Molson, as he works in on goal, takes his shot. He held it and held it and held it until Bernier went down, and he tapped it in behind him. Former Sabre Brad Boyes with an opportunity for Toronto. He took a shot. Johnson makes the save, and Buffalo wins the game.